I'm here. Final chapter, I hope, of Daylight. And, this is the last one. I have a bunch of other things I have to start. That's me. My next game, I'm gonna make a small.
Yet, there's our fear that makes us feel our humanity, corrupting us with each delicate bite.
So, I'm actually in. A job, I would buy it's kind of hard, but I don't mind. I don't want to be like, people recently were like blabbering about, oh, you're doing this, you're doing this because you did it, so let's keep on playing Daylight. Finish this. According to the office, that the accident was caused by a problem in the engine room. It also has discovered a safety password. Also, you're saying that everything was that crazy. On to whoever goes.
There's no escaping fate.
To the edge of the miraculous.
I've been, like, people have been telling me that I have played, oh, you have to be careful because the final chapter is open, whatnot. Why does it have to be like this, like, in most of all horror games? No lie. Like in Outlast, the final chapter.
Slipping away, losing your way.
You don't have them, but she still can follow you?
What?
Oh god. It sucks, Paul.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh. Yeah, they discovered that. Oh, there are a lot of them. Wait. Freaking
this way, that way, this way, that way.
Remember where the first reference is? Oh, here we go. Okay. Die. Oh, fuck. Get away, you crazy gun. None? God! Okay, okay. Run to the middle. Run where the flares are at. Run! Run! One more remnant, and I can go. Final. Really? Keep on. Keep on.
Display.
just because, like, there's... Oh god, run. Oh god, run. The creepiest thing is that I have a freaking doll.
Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Oh, god.
You gotta be kidding me, I died by water. Sucks. It's not fair. I'm not checking my phone, I'm just gonna put it in my room just in case my girlfriend calls. Oh, damn it. I died. No. I was gonna be like, no way, I have to start all over again.
Yeah. Oh, God.
So, you succeed into the light. Succession to the top of your own burning star, encircling all 10 and 3.
Oh, my God. It's me.
Well, guys, this is the ending of Daylight. Creepy ending. Oh my God. I was so scared. Well, so I hope you guys liked the ending of Daylight. So I hope you guys liked the video. Comment below if you want to see me play another horror game. I am Big Boss. Oh, and if you're from Puerto Rico and on Saturday you got nothing to do, this next Saturday, we are hosting the Aftershock 2014 Extra Life Puerto Rico. So, if you guys want to pass by, it's going to be on the Metropolitan University of the UMED in Bayamón. So, if you guys want to go, you guys are invited. It's going to be a fighting tournament. And the gang of Dark Gamers are going to be there. So nothing, guys. So I hope you guys like, subscribe this video, and I am signing out for today, tonight. That's still goosebumps thing. That freaking gun is like something. So I'm gonna see you guys later.